characteristics of complex systems. If you want, you can reduce it to one state. Exploration. Both constructive and destructive that you want to be able to control.
It's also the case, right, that mutation is macroscopic noise, I mean, by a physics standard.
So it's quite interesting how nature has built noise in at levels above what we normally think of as thermal. Are actually built, they're constructed dark dice that we've loaded complex systems with in order to generate their ability.
Concepts we kind of take for granted are now things that we're trying to explain and account for, like agency or purpose.
This weird thing that we all take for granted, which is that the complex domain comes in these packages that we call individuals, agents, or organisms.
Love feels best. monsters.